Poetry is nearer to vital truth than history.